Let's go after the Blood Baron! I don't see him yet. Oh, there he is. Get back over here, Blood Baron! I need to deal with you, dude! Ah, come on! Get back here. For clearing out the pigs for me sometimes. Ow, you jerk. I'm in. So, Penelope was a Black Baron all along. Who would have thought about that?
It was was quite a revelation. Penelope and the Black Baron were one and the same. But before we could even process this turn of events, we were rushed to the winner's circle. Somehow, against all odds, we become this year's champions. There was a bit of an awkward moment between Bentley and Penelope. I guess the photos they'd sent each other over the internet were a bit exaggerated. That night, Penelope explained that the disguise was invented to get her past the Dogfighting League's strict age requirements. However, after winning, the Baron became a celebrity, and she found herself putting on the costume more and more often. But now, with the Black Baron out of the picture, she was free to take up a new path, and she joined the gang without hesitation.
Awesome.
The next day, our newest recruit treated us to a week-long aerial tour of Holland. She was fitting in just fine.
Poor Bentley. We got four members now. Next is Accord Alliance. We will find out what that is soon enough.